It was a game that got off to an explosive start.
Here's Strachan, and bundled over the first free kick of the game. And he's sent off! What an astonishing start to the game!
Batista's sending off remains the fastest in World Cup history, coming after just 56 seconds.